up, boys.
Sectors 5 through 9, inoperable. Sectors 1 through 4, operational. Facility status, activated. Array status, deactivated.
Yo, what's going on YouTube? Welcome back to another video. I'm just here to remind you guys, so don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. It helps boost my video and the YouTube algorithm so I can keep producing great content like this for you guys. Also, don't forget to go in the description below. All my details to my social media is there. I hope you guys follow. That's how you stay up to date with the latest details. Any TikToks, any reels, any shorts that I post is all there. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Until next time, I will see you. Peace. This, I don't know, man. This blaster is not that good. Blaster is not that good, bruh.
I will not yield to you.
Oh, yes.
He's fast. I'll try this.
Move in on him.
Oh my gosh. Why everybody hopping out the corner?
How many more are waiting for us?
I'm so confused. I feel like I'm missing shortcuts. Hey, what's over here? That was a way to kill him. Okay. Hold on. Before we get into the video, I have partnered up with Doobie Energy. Doobie is a clean energy drink that is focused on not giving you no crashes or jitters, unlike other energy drinks, but we're not gonna talk about them. So this energy drink is made in the USA. It has zero sugar, artificial color or dyes, and is gluten-free. It contains vitamins, amino acids, and 150 milligrams of caffeine. Honestly, the best thing about this is that the drinks come out to be about $1 or less per drink, which is a lot less than Starbucks, a lot less than these other energy drinks, and most importantly, it's more healthier. If you are somebody who suffers from having the jitters after drinking energy drinks, I recommend Doobie. Use code CHIEFMALLOW for 10% off at checkout. Everything is in the description below. And without further ado, let's get to the video.
Bad feeling?
I ain't even finna give y'all the chance, man.
Your quad
dash backwards. That's so crazy.
Yo!
They really don't want us looking around, do they? It's locked. Can I get a spin, buddy? Excellent.
Bruh, they are trying to be on my...
Where's the laboratory?
The laboratory is off limits. The laboratory is inaccessible.
You're okay. Find somewhere to hide.
I don't have access. I tried to tell them. Please, leave me be.
The Raiders really did a number on these droids. Let's show this to Z.
What's happening? These are raiders. Okay. Got a shortcut. Not sure how that helps me, but I got it.
What's that, bud?
Oh my gosh, I couldn't block him.
We need to use this. Nice job.
Okay. Get over! Bruh, don't I have 2 points? Thought I had 2 points. That ain't no shortcut. That's a shortcut.
Good job.
It's not blocking.
Watch out. Applying. Start looking for him.
Once I get the 50, I just keep going around, killing the two. But I mess up here. Oh, thank God. Oh, I messed up. Okay. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God.
right, that did it.
I feel like that's all I need is the survival skills to be. Wait, what's over here?
Buddy.
Scanning.
Need to slice this. Thanks, BD.
Why would he jump off?
Stimbeady. Good save. Not done yet. We can do this.
That wasn't what she was supposed to do.
Ready, BD? That buddy,
man.
Clankers to talk so much.
Where does this take us?
Data disk back to Z.
spotted.
Oh, look. The Jedi. You shouldn't be here. No, no. Too close.
I'm sure Zeke can decrypt this for us.
Make sure the way is safe. Get through. Not even that Jedi scum.
Target is a coward.
That's right. We should send word, let them know we spotted you.
Enemy discovered. Impressive defense. Time is up. You must kill us. Availability. Identify. Lowering expectations.
Yeah. Rejected.
Sounds like they're defending something important up ahead.
Keep on.
You cannot enter the laboratory.
Yes.
Z can get the data off this disk.
Target is approaching high value location. Initiate defense. He will not pass. I broke him.
I have no idea what I was doing. It was like, I don't know.
What's that?
I have any room for mistake. One chance. So great, BD.
What did I say? Close it! Close it now! Get out of there, boys!
They really don't want us inside.
Oh my gosh, this thing is so skinny.
Poor droids. Left alone here for centuries. Until the raiders came.
This trinket is broken. Useless.
According to the manifest.
I'm not doing anything else other than blocking, and I'm still getting hit. Got me. the gun. Stop it, bro.
Custom emitter. Maybe we can salvage it.
Got that Kylo Ren now.
Try it out.
Okay, the different stance.
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
Every ship we've sent to the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together. I cannot let you take the risk alone.
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
There's no escaping the Raiders.
All right. I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
Free and Dagon.
Good time to review our gear.
Not just sense this echo. Take a little getting used to. They're gonna force you to learn this weapon. The cross scar, but I like to be able to switch between them.
To see you scrapping ships on Braca in your younger days?
Let's plot a course.
Headed to Kobo's finest watering hole. You give that old tech Cal found in the lab a look?
Couldn't make heads or tails of it. Maybe we'll put some pieces together after we check out Dagon's retreat on Kobo.
Yeah, maybe.
People go to Kobo after things fall apart, not to put things back together.
You seem pretty put together, Grease.
But don't you have a silver tongue? Maybe I'll let you take the manis for a swing sometime.
Really?
On second thought, no.